Hello, wonderful people. It is Firestill Plays here, and we're gonna go to start our City Skylines playthrough in the stream because at the moment I don't really feel like recording, though I do have a couple recordings I just need to process and get out, so I probably shouldn't, hold off on that anymore. So, this is the map I've made, has every connection except for, what is it? Ship. So, no ship connections, 58% suitable building area, a lot of water. I love water on my maps. Good forestry, okay farming, good ores, and okay oil. So, I'm pretty happy with it. What do I want to name my city? It's an interesting thing. I don't know. Let me go ahead and actually get the stream for this. I just wanted to go ahead and do this. Firestill Plays on YouTube. So, hopefully, I'll actually get some people in Discord stream. But we do not know right now. Okay, so. I'm fine with it. I just need a name for the city. Oh, gosh. I mean, I want a nice city and a green city. I don't know what I want to do, though. We could do Salem, but that would be kind of odd. Maybe this is a stupid name, but I like it. River Run. There we go. Yeah, I need to change all my account names still, but hey, that's fine. That's all good. It's Gucci. Yes, it's a Gucci team. Oh, I'm tired now though. It's fine though. I mean, I've just had a really long weekend. I mean, I've been at my sister's volleyball tournament and stuff like that. So I've been going for a while, but it's good to do this. It's good. It's just good to chill out and just get in the stream and just play. Pause. Okay. It's been a while since I've played. Oh yeah, 10 out of 10 in intersection as well. Don't you guys think? Okay. What we need to do is bring this road down to. Okay, what do I need to do? That. Okay, I understand. What do you think I'm doing right now? There. Okay, let's try this. And that. There. So it's really not a great connection. Oh, thank you. Stream name. Thank you. And yeah, I'm just gonna move across the landscape if you don't mind. Okay, what do I need to call this? Cities, Skylines. Technically it's slightly modded. I just have a mod that I can remove traffic lights so it doesn't get terrible traffic, but just those. City Skylines. Episode 1. Stream. There we go. That's what I need to do. Thank you. Not Minecraft either. There we go. Has it really been 2 years since this has come out? I'm really surprised, I'll be honest. But it's been less time than that. Okay, Chirper. Oh, that's it. I didn't realize it was actually had a name. I thought it was just like the Twitter equivalent. There. So now we have kind of that area. We're also gonna want to have a main road that comes down. This way? Yeah, let's stop right there. Let's see. This'll go out to about there. Oh, dang it, I forgot that. Dang it, I just wasted some road. Whatever. Okay, let's see. Doop. And connect right there. And run a road through there. So you can see it's an interesting area. It's a lot of water on the map, though. This is kind of interesting though. You can't see it anymore. Yeah, no, I know I changed it. This island right here used to be mostly underwater. I just changed how much water it was getting, just in general. So, I mean, we're probably just gonna want right off the bat. Oh, gosh, let's do our commercial down here. Yeah, I like that. Okay, and there, and then let's just grab this guy and. Well, technically not. We can use this guy and just brush some in. There we go. And let's brush that in. And that's gorgeous. That should be enough for that. For residential, let's go ahead and get back on this tool. I do want to do some nice neighborhoods in here, but eventually that'll change. That looks like enough for now. We're also going to want to grab away kind of off the highway, so we don't want them to have to go over the highway to get their job done. The issue is that, like, there's really not a lot of good area to build in this square, unless you're on the other side of the road, which I'm not. So that's the only really big issue. Okay, let's see. So if I just bring this road down here, I mean, just in general, I want to do farming. So it's really not going to be that terrible for the environment. It won't be that ludicrous, but it'll do. Then let's go ahead and say in here, and then... Oh, that, nope, never mind. I know, I don't need these tips, I've played the game before. Oh gosh, I can't remember how, of course I say, oh yeah, I played the game before, but of course I can't remember how I need to get it working correctly. No, it is where I want it, please stop texting me. There we go, we'll get that area, and there's this little bit right there. Okay, that looks fine. Just for now, we're also going to need our power systems, which we have some very, very good wind areas here. I told you that that's why I like making my own areas, because it's very, very good for that. Let's not do the power lines yet. We just want to do the water pumping right about here and our waste right there. So it's by the bridge. We can now do pipes, which that. And let's go ahead and go up on that road, this road. I forgot how much area that actually covers. Let's just go and go like that, and that, and that, and that looks fine. Okay. And there is a little area there that's not getting it, but anything that should be built there should. Let me just fix that just in case. There we go. Yep, that's in the middle of the road. If you don't want water there, I'm sorry. Okay, that looks good. We do want to get power to these objects now, so... Now let's look. We are going to want to go bang. 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 And ba-boom. That's fine. And ba-boom, that's fine. And I'll be able to remove some of these, considering that buildings will go in and whatever. But, there we go. I never, ever like using the coal plants, because I always run out of coal. No matter what I do, or try to order it or fix it. Maybe that's just my own stupidity, but whatever. Of course... Yep, there we go. Okay. Up. Yep, power. This is what I meant. Okay, let's see. Let's not connect it there, please. There. Awesome. Literally, the place I could put power is, like, right outside my reach. So right now, that'll do, but I need to have power. I need to solve the power issue for the people. So, things should go up and be built and whatever. Right now, we just have a large demand for commercial, which is being built. Personally, I think I want to fill in some more area, so... I want to save some of this. I don't want to use all of this for, what is it called? Just in, like, a commercial, industrial, or whatever. And I don't want to get too close to it either, because I know that people really, 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 really dislike it. So, apparently my population is still zero. Please don't tell me that somewhere along this road it's jammed or whatever, because... That would really frustrate me. See, you know, people are coming in. Like, there's people here. No, there's not. That's weird. Why are there no people here? You're saying that people are here, but they're not here. That's really odd. I don't know how to fix that. Because I'm losing money, but we don't have any people. And I can't fix that. So why is the road not working? What's wrong with the road? Because I know for a fact it was correct. I know for an absolute fact it worked, and it was totally fine. But nobody's coming. Not a single car is coming. What the heck? That's annoying. Well, let me just quit this and I won't save. I need to go check in the modifier, I guess, because I don't know, but if it wants to do that, it can do that. Which is annoying. Let's see. Okay. We're just loading up again, which that's really, really obnoxious. Of course, I'm not getting that, the connection, like, watch. So, that's our out connection. The road's totally fine the entire time I'm watching. There's no disconnections. Not a single disconnection. It goes up here, it goes over there, it goes over this, comes down over here. Where are we getting stuck? Are you kidding me? Literally right here, and that's it. You really want to vex me like this? One piece. There. Is that all the disconnections? That's all the disconnections. I do know for a fact, though, that I was kind of running out of space on this side. So something I may want to do, at least, is I may want to say... Well, no, that's kind of cheating, and I don't want to be a cheaty man. This is, like, always kind of annoying, though, because you pull in here and just go, okay, nope, okay, whatever. So at least it's fixed now. I can just go, save as this one. Yes. Quit. Main menu. And, nope, not load. And... This one, I think? Yes, that one. Okay. Much better now. That's annoying, because it's... Yeah, we have outside connections. It just doesn't mean they can get to you, which is really annoying, but... whatever. I can rebuild my city. We built this city on rock and roll. I wasn't a big fan of where my buildings were anyways, so I can build it in a way... Awesome. I like this stupid canker sore. It's really, really, really annoying. Okay, there we go. There's the building area. Let me turn it like this. I understand how the game works. Thank you. I understand the tweeter thing, or chirper, or whatever. I don't care. Let's just see if I can lock it kind of like this. Then two out like that. Then back in right on that line, and then go up there. And then we just need one of these middle ones, and we're fine. We also want to go down here, so let's go ahead and go down into this area, which I can do if I just go like bang. So we're going to have one road that runs up along. Let's do a curved road. Let's make our city actually look interesting. No, let's not do that one there. That would have turned out bad. The farthest one, and then we want to get straight roads. And just go... I didn't want that, please. There we go. That one. That one. Okay, so now we have some good area. No. Yes, that one. Okay, and this is of course going to be a pain when I try to upgrade the roads, but that's fine. I guess, okay, now we have that. Now we want to do our industrial zone back over in here. And really, right now, all we need is one road for it. So, paste. These look like really, really great areas for like houses, and I would rather not have all that up close to the road, so I think for now let's do some commercial right in kind of these areas. We can do some of the housing zone in these areas. Like this. And then we want these waterfront properties as well. I wish I could tax some. I understand you can tax different buildings, but just not like the different classes. And maybe you are. Maybe I'm just an idiot, but I don't know. Okay, so we have that. Power, again. We want that guy up there. We want to get our water sucking from right there, and our pollution going from right there. We want to connect those up with pipes. Go out, out, down to that guy, and then we want to go out on each of the streets just to cover all the area we need. So there and there. We also want to go down to the dump. Not the dump. What is it called? It's not dump. I know it's not dump. I can't remember what it's called, though. And then power, we're going to need to just do kind of the same janky system I had. There. And then, of course, I also am going to want a connection to there, but I have to have the thing running first. Which, there we go. Looks like people are now building down there. Oh, that's true. I forgot that. There we go. Now cars are coming for once. There we go. So, yep, now people are coming into the city when they need to. Why is nobody still coming in? I'm an idiot sometimes. I know why. I think I know why. At least it's within my limits, but like, they aren't being able to pull off because they have to go like that. Or do they? So you go onto this, let me just get out of this one so I can just see the road. You go like that, you turn. That is weird because you could do that. That technically works. I do want to do a little bit of destruction here though, if I have to figure this out. There. Maybe that'll work. Please turn. Please turn. Are you kidding me? I'm not sure, like, why. We have plenty of houses. Okay, let's go ahead and get the electricity of these guys. This is what you have to ask yourself, like, what am I doing wrong? Well, he's in the stream, so hopefully that counts for you. Sorry if you think that, man, but I've just had my feelings hurt a lot, so I would appreciate it if you don't. Okay, seriously, what the crap? Like, what am I doing wrong here? I will redo this road. I am not kidding. I will redo this entire road. Now, please turn on to my place. Yeah, it's good. I had a thought, like I had an idea that you were kidding, but I wasn't sure, so I was not really going to say much about it. Okay, why? Like, can we not just turn, please? It's really not rocket science. I've never had this issue. I've never, ever had this issue. It really isn't rocket science. It's turning. Okay, really? Okay, is this just it now? Are we just going to sit here with nothing to build? I need to build more industrial, I do know that. So at least let's get on that, and then I can look up the issue while I'm in stream, but that's all good. That took out my power line, so that to that, there we go. That made the connection. I'm gonna wait here for half a second, so if my screen just goes like that, just know I'm actually in here. Well, yeah, well, he was talking in the stream earlier, but yeah. He was just telling me my title's wrong. I really don't know what I would do without Pikachu. He's pretty cool. Let me see. Cities, skylines, cars, not going into town. Though, at least it's not as bad as the issue I used to have. I had an issue where, I had set up a dam. And it's really, really, really annoying. Because what had happened is I was building a dam to try to fix my power problems. And in doing so, even though it was a massive dam, it wasn't getting all the water out. So it made it have to flood into a different area. I didn't realize until it had settled on a part of the highway I wasn't able to claim. Like, I literally cannot get to it. And it was my only way out of my city. The only way out of my city. And now what's happened is it's stuck. And I can't do anything. Every building has a dead body in it because nobody can get out. Nobody can get out of my city. So it's just stuff like that where I'm like, I'm just confused. Let me see. Sorry if I'm just kind of standing here, but I need to figure this out. That does not look like the case. Yeah, that's my issue, so. No, I know what I did wrong. Oh, I do get it. Yeah, I know what I did wrong with this. I live in America, so we have roads where you turn right. You'd have to stop to turn left here. You can't just turn left. Which is stupid. But that still doesn't explain why they just don't decide to go, okay, yeah, I'm gonna go in here. Which I can't explain. I really have absolutely no idea. So, that would be my issue. I just wanted to do that. So that's my issue. I'm going to want to do... Okay, I forgot about that tool. Look, what I think I can do... I can have them go like this. I can have elevate the road over. And then do what it needs to. Okay, so it's going to get really expensive really fast then. Okay. Well, these were crap anyway, and they're just made of off-ramps, so there's really no reason I need them. It's annoying, but it's just the truth. Okay. So. Out like that. We want to go up one. What about there? Please let me get this bridge across. I really can't do this. Let me see. I need to get close. This is literally the only thing I can think of. I understand it's already occupied. I can't do anything about that. 541.80. Okay. Oh my gosh, that gets really expensive. Okay, let's try that. That. Oh my gosh, that's really expensive. I'm down to 11,000. That. There. Okay. Please. Please work. Please take the right turn. The green pill. Something like that. It's not, like, what am I doing wrong? Like, seriously. I cannot think of a single thing I've done wrong. I really can't. Literally, I'm down to $9,000. Oh, people, thank you. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, so people are coming in now. Rockwood, you need more industrial, so let's get a little bit more industrial for you. There we go. And that, those areas. This is just kind of an industrial area. There we go. Eventually I'll upgrade that, but right now, I understand. It really... I remember how to zone things differently. No, I remember what I need to do. Okay. Okay, we're looking fit. We need a little... Well, we have enough residential areas open, so we should be okay for now. Okay, so we have that. We're still losing money, though. Even though we're getting plus 11 citizens, we're still losing cash. Which, let's go to the budget menu, and what I want to say is, at night we're not going to fund electricity as much. And for all those late night duking people, I really could care less. I'm sorry, we're bringing your funding down too. There we go. So hopefully that'll come in a little bit more. The issue is I can't tax people, at least differently. 351 there. Okay, we're getting closer, but I still feel like we're gonna run out of money, which is not happy. Power? Why no power? Oh. Yeah, well, that's what happens when you increase the budget. I now cannot build it. I have $3,000 left. There we go. Well, technically, you wouldn't see more birds, because while wind energy is really great, it kills the birds. Like, birds will fly into them and it'll hit them, and it's really, really sad. Really sad. What did I do, Pikachu? Tell me what I did. What did I do wrong now? Well, I guess that, yep, there we go. So at least we're bringing in enough power, but still. Okay. Power is just really an amazing thing. I really just puts me in awe. I should say, there we go. We're now a little hamlet. We're gonna want the medical clinic first, then the landfill, then the elementary school. In my understanding, that's what we want to do. I do also want to bring it into taxes, and I want to tax up to 11. 11% of your income goes to me, and I think that's fair. I normally don't go above that. Plus 71 people, that's good. What do you mean, back to what count? I've not gotten anything in Skype, I can check it, though. So, let me just... If you're talking about the S&P server, that's not what I get. I just need to restart my computer, is basically what it's asking me to do, I think. So, I should be able to get on tomorrow, but I really don't know. But if that's not what you're asking me, then I have absolutely no idea what you're asking me, and I can't help you. Hopefully that's not the case. Hopefully I'm magic and I know. But that is very rarely the case. So, I'm just watching I'm watching the chat for you, though. So just don't worry about that. I got it. This is the thing. I want this to be forestry. I don't want this to be this. I just know it's an issue. I'm actually going to have to have eventually a direct highway connection to this. Because what's going to happen is... If I get a hauling business, just in general, this is going to get really, really, really full. Just this one big road. Because technically it's the fastest way there, but yeah, you know what I mean. So what we are going to want to do is we're going to want to do zoning once we unlock it, which is here. But we can't do that, so we need 600 people, which we're going. We're getting there. $25,000, I wasn't paying attention to my money at all. It makes me very happy. We can put the clinic right there. There we go. Now we have plenty of happy people. We also want to do a garbage location, which we don't want there. We can't even put there. Dang, like, come on. I want a good place for this. The issue is that I just don't have an area for it. So, pause. This is gonna come bite me in the back later, I know that. Oh, you're pulling my leg. Why? Why do you do this, Pikachu? It's not fair. I do not like it. So technically, eventually I know I'm gonna need a road over there. I just know I am. There's just no avoiding it. I know I am. So, I'm gonna try to get a road down this. I wanted to try, but it's gonna be difficult. Let's see if I can do a turn of some sort here. That's a very sharp turn, but it'll do. Okay, so we'll want to go down to about there and have a bridge span that. Eventually. For now, let me just see how much that's gonna cost me. It might be worth it, and I know that sounds stupid. I want to do that, yeah. That's gonna cost me a bit, but okay, we'll have that provision. I need to do something similar over here as well, because again, I'm pretty stupid. So let me try it. Curve roads there. Curve roads. Let's go up one. Up two? Maybe? Nope. Okay. Let's see. So we have that. We want to get this up. Please. That looks odd, but it'll do. I don't care if it looks odd, I just need it to work. Oh, the sub tunnels? No, thank you. Forgot you could do that. Might actually be useful for highways. And then we just want to have one big old road going down, please. There we go. This is going to cost most of my money. Like, literally, I can't actually build the road. But for now, I should be okay. I just need to build a little bit down here. So at least, if anything, we're still... Don't want turning, sorry. Okay, here. To there. I love roadside. Or not roadside, waterside. There we go. What? Dang it, I forgot to name this when I did the new thing. So it's called... technically, it's Rockwood, but I want it to be Riversdale. Okay. That should bring my money down just a slight bit. And holy crap, I forgot that's so high, and I'm running out of power again, and I can't afford to get more power, so, sorry, I can't help you right now. I can fund you more, which I probably should do. Let's bring you back up to 100, and then during the day it can work 110%, because that's when it matters. There we go. Please, energy, I can't do anything right now. I don't know what those faces mean. They're just weird. I don't recognize them correctly. So at least some of our stuff is getting... Oh, forgot about pipes. There, 160. I'm basically out of cash. That's the thing. I can't do anything right now. And it's going down because people don't want to pay their taxes. Can I get any loans right now? Yes, I can. Okay. Call me an idiot, but I need that money right now. And we have great wind power. Oh, yeah, no. It gets better. It gets better. But, yeah, I have that issue a lot. There we go. There. I can get another 2x2 kilometer area, so that's pretty good. I probably won't claim it at the moment, I am a dingus. It's not plugged in.
Well, have you checked if it's plugged in?
No. That's just... Gosh, I'm an idiot sometimes. Nope, I do want power. Okay, fine. We'll destroy this connection. Please? Please? Fine. No. Fine. You know what? Whatever. I'll just go down here. If you want to be that guy. Oh, technically I still have to power that anyway, so it's like whatever. There. Well, now we have oodles of extra power. Thing is, now I have to pay back a bank. And our income's coming in. Trash is starting to pile up again. I don't want to build this over here, though. That's the thing. Because I know I'm going to pay for it. Literally, I'm actually going to pay for it later. So I really would rather not do that. There, let's go like that. And then trash services, but right. Please, trash. There we go. That's too sleep. This is sleep. Yes, way too sleep, guys. So all that. And then those areas, and these areas right here, and then that, and that, and that, and that. So hopefully that'll give them enough. Oh, great, my video output is low. How is it for you guys? Or does it just suck? Because it always says that, yet the stream runs fine. And wow, the river is running really low right now. That's normally where it's supposed to be. So I don't know why it got so much lower. We'll just hope it doesn't rise. Because if it does rise, I'm not in a good place. I need the education buildings. Which I can do. I just need to think that's a good place. That did affect all the houses as well. Yes, districts. This is what I want. These districts over here I do need water for. Don't forget that. Let me do that real fast, actually. Because I know I'm going to forget. There. With this district, please. I need to select the district. And I want this to be a farming industry. So what this is going to do, it's going to remove a bunch of my money. It's going to be terrible, and I'm going to die, and etc. And I'm going, oh, it's going to be so bad. It'll be fine. It's just going to take a while for them to build the buildings and just get it into the farming district. Which, in my understanding, this was a good area for. I really can't remember, though. Yes. This was a good area for. And I'm still making money, anyway. I don't care if you think, oh, it's just farming. I really could care less. I'm sure, sorry. We're still making cash. We are still making cash, and we have 1,000 people in our city now. We do need more commercial, though. And I don't blame them. I love commercial. It's my favorite when I go to the movies. Here. Good. See? Watch. See, isn't that just great? A great system? Because you pull out of there and you're like, oh, wait, I have to go like that. it's perfect. Oh, I love my systems. I love them. I love them. So, farming's coming, and eventually we can also do a forestry district. I just really, really don't want to deal with that at the moment at all. I have enough cash. I do want to see if I can pay off the loan. Yeah, let's just go ahead and pay off the loan. I have enough cash on me. Cops. We need cops. We need cops. We need cops. We need cops. This is the police station. So, there we go. And that affected some of that, but not a lot. Okay, that's fine. Okay, there we go. So that's going to be... This dish is a guy that's beating her. Dish is a wife that's beating her husband. And dish guy stole a paper towel. And there he goes in the car. And dish person stole a ting. What I do want to do though is I just want to find some citizens and I want to name them after you guys. So let's see. Okay, here we go. Julie, no. Winston, okay, this is gonna be you, Pikachu. Which we'll just hope you don't die, because you're a child. Thomas, no. 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 Let's think. Ooh, a Doge. Please, there we go. Albert Wright. Okay. This is going to be you, CX. There. That's not what I want. CX, enter. We're fine now. What is this? Oh. Why I can get the Statue of Liberty? I have no idea. Though that is extremely high upkeep. But the tourists would be great. I want to make this, I know this kind of sounds kind of stupid, but a clean gambling town. What? Is there such thing as a clean gambling town? Yes, yes there is. There's a fire hydrant there. So hopefully this will get good. Fire. There was something I was missing. I can't afford it right now. It's 12,000. Yep, there we go. So I'm going to wait for a while until I get that cash. But I'll look at it in half a second. I just don't, I really, really dislike fires, so that's going to be good. I probably, look, it got the industrial. Okay, let's look. That has plenty of land. That'd be good. This would also be half decent because I could extend my city down over here, and I also have great, well, you're not a child, actually. Your guys was an adult. Educated adult, actually, so he'll die uneducated unless I get a college, which hopefully is the case. I get a college and I'll be fine. I almost said isn't. I'm sorry. I want this district. Not great crops, but tons of forestry and quite a bit of oil. 73% of it I can build in comparison to like 71 or 20 or 44. So this is my best choice. And that's 4,000 for that plot of land. I'll take it. So what, it's like 2 kilometers now or whatever? It's not massive. It's tiny. We're also wanting, of course, more residential. So, I do want to go ahead and stem a road off this, considering I don't actually have the cash, because I'm not a dingus, I'm not an idiot. I gotta remember that I don't have cash, though. I can technically pay for it, which I'm gonna do. Because we're also going to want people to come down over here, and this is going to be a nice resident. That's not what I meant to do. That. There we go. I have school tomorrow. I'm not happy about that, but whatever. My sister doesn't, but hey, spring break is coming, guys. You are a child, Pikachu. Don't worry about it. It wasn't actually purposeful, but at least your guy will get educated. Yep, well, apparently we just don't have enough jobs right now. And that's fine. We have all this beautiful area, but I understand that people don't want to pull on. It's fine. No, we don't. We're the city board. We don't come up with anything better than farming. There we go. Realize we might want to get some power up here. Just saying. There we go. There you go. And water. That was a weird sound. It sounded like a Jeopardy buzzer. Water. There we go. Okay. Is the music too loud? I gotta turn that down. Save the game, actually. Let's just do YouTube Season 1. And I also want to go into here and say gameplay, audio, music. Effects, chirper's fine, ambient, and user interface. I really don't like them loud. There we go. A little bit better now. Kind of an odd road, but that's fine. We're wanting more industrial, it looks like, so let's zone a bit more industrial for them. And that'll be fine. Commercial's also pretty much booming, so teensy-beansy little bit more commercial, so I just don't have to do that in the future. That'll be fine. So, this is honestly, I would love to live in, like, this house right here. This would be a good house. We got the bus, transport, another 2x2 kilometer area. Recycling and recreational use. I'm going to do recycling because I can do that faster. We also get the highway and the highway ramp, which is very good because I actually want to fix those roads. And then the cemetery, bus depot, and the advanced wind turbine, which I'm going to apply immediately. How much is that going to cost me is the question. I like that. This is very good. I want to do this. But I also want connection to the highway. Please move, Chipper. This would technically... I don't want to go across the highway. That's 71 was... What do I want to do here? Let's go and get that. I don't need it at the moment, but it's just good to buy it. How are we keeping up with, like, water and such right now? We're doing fine on water. Actually, we need technically more power, but... At the moment, we're fine. How much is this? 12,000. That's fine. And this one's, like, yep, 6,000. So, these will do... 8 watts pretty much wherever they are. Let's go ahead and go boom. And... Boom. There we go. So I just spent too much money, but that's fine. We now have wind turbine switch. Yeah, see, that's what I like. People are actually appreciating me as a mayor. It is a good thing, it is a good thing. Unlike Severus Snape, except I'm a little bit more funny and hilarious. If you won't even compare me to Severus. Oh, I gotta stop talking. People take this ramp? Yep, people take this on-ramp. So what you do is you just go across the bridge, you go up there, and then, boop, you're in the town. You're in all the nice town parts. Okay, I do want to start planning out a bit of this, though. This is going to be great for a train depot, because the train rides straight through there. Except it's in the ground, slightly. That's a good place, and that's probably not a good place. Oh, curse my aloofness. Don't actually curse my aloofness, please. I would rather not be cursed. Okay, let's see. Not that. We want to tax... Oh, I already taxed everything. 11%. I thought I had, but I wasn't sure. There we go. And I know it's a farming gambling town. Definitely. Can I not, please? Sorry. I got a clickbait. No, it isn't clickbait. It's just creativeness. Considering that, though, I actually gotta go pretty soon, because... Okay, well, we can add some parks, then. I'm sorry you people are unhappy. Let's add some recreational areas. Perfect. That makes those people happy. I can remove some houses and do that. Let's do that. So that makes everybody else happy, but those people sad. Boo-hoo them. Yes, farming is much better. What is this? A juice press. I thought it was like some biofuel place. Beefcakes. Nope, sorry. That's your drawer. You can do that at retail. So if you don't want that, then that's your choice. But that is what I give you the choice to do, please. Oh, yeah, plenty of these guys are coming. That's good. Trash is doing fine. We do need more industrial again. We are running out of some room over here, but this is fine. It's literally for farming. So I do want to look at areas that are good for farming. It's the issue of I don't know how to tell. That's not anything that I want. Forgot you can do these, though. The canals? That'll be good. Not budget. Policies. Let's go and go like that. We also are going to want a district in here. So let's go ahead and create a new district. Under the name of Severus Snape. There we go. No. I wish, actually I'm going to name this Severus Snape. Sorry. Okay, let's see. Nope, not farming. Cancel. There we go. Okay, so we're also going to want to do some policies in this area with this guy, recycling, and a recreational use. There we go. That'll do. Can't actually press that because I have to go like this. Please. Nope. Not going to go away. Okay. I can press down there then. The thing is, I have no idea how I'm going to find you, Pikachu. I really don't. I'm just thinking about that. I mean, you're probably going to die at a ripe old age. Hopefully. Not like at a young age. But, I don't know. I have no idea. Yeah, okay, I forgot I was doing this. Think, brain. You have a brain. Use your brain. Okay, brain? Thank you. Okay. There we go. And that. Okay. That is happy. So now we are going to add some more industrial. I would love a direct highway connection for this, considering that this is most likely going to be shipping out a lot of stuff. And, nope, I want to get rid of Wood Park, and I want to go like this. I want to extend this guy. Holly, what is this? Holly Park? Yeah, okay. This area is technically not in an area like that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to not extend this, because that's going to make a new district. I want to go in the middle, and then I want to go out, and then I want to come over here, and then I can disconnect it, and we'll be fine. So just paint over this area. Because this is now part of the Holly District. Holly Park, whatever it's called. I don't care. I mean, technically this would be a good forestry area, so you could also add forestry if you wanted to do that, but it depends on what you want to do. So, enjoy life. I want to do more of a neighborhood over here as well. Sorry, I'm going to have to get rid of your house, but no hard feelings, right? I'd be so stinking salty. I'd be so angry. Oh my gosh, I'd be angry if somebody had done that. We do want to actually end up putting something over here, considering that we're not going to have this coverage. They're looking for jobs. Can't help them. This system needs to be refined. Because there's already... See, this is what I mean. If I pause, all these trucks are farming trucks. These are all tractors. All going down to this area. So this is what I meant by I need to have a highway going into this area. So it's going to be expensive, but it'll do. Please, not one way. Thank you. Not one way. There. I really would rather not have you on this road. What I think I can do, though, is if I go in here, I can look for heavy traffic van. Nope, can't do that. Hoping that was the case. I think there's something like that, but I just don't think I've unlocked it yet, so let's hope and pray I unlock that, because that's really annoying that they choose this road, because I knew they would. Of course they're going to choose this road. No, they're not choosing the road. They are not having a choice otherwise, because I'm really smart. Go like that, like this, page up, over the bridge. That was a weird shape. I don't really care to talk about that much. Please, there. Okay, now we can just get rid of this. I wasted some money on that, but that's fine. Not really, but, please just use this. They're ugly, and I know they're ugly. Just use this, please. I would rather you guys not use this road. Because that's going to be really annoying for everybody else. And technically that's more direct, but... I mean, technically all I have to do is I just have to cut these roads off. Okay, let me see if I were to do that. Just get rid of that road. That means there's only one way into this area, which is out on the highway. Which you just go out there... Or they're still going to take this, and they're going to magically work. Fine. You know what? Fine. And holy crap, that's high. My mother, I bet you just texted me when I'm going to get on the bike. I'm going to do it right now. Just give me half a second. Okay. I'm going to have to end this, though, pretty soon. There, and this road needs to also be reconnected. Okay. Nope, that was Katie. Okay. That's fine. Okay. So you know what? If they don't want to use the highway, they don't have to use the highway. But it's there. See, there we go. Now people are using it. See, now people are being smart. I do realize that they're having to slow down quite a bit to turn there, though. Let me see if I can do something like this. Please, 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 please. Oh, it's just that the space is already occupied. Is that your only issue with this? That car is gonna not die, hopefully. No, I think it's gonna die. I mean, technically I could start the turn back here, but it says the space is already occupied because of that bridge. There we go. That's what I want to do. Oh, well, that's not good. That's not good. Okay. Fire department. I can't afford it because I need 12,000, which I'm very close to. Please get me this. I need this money. Thank you very much. The fire hydrants are like, it's a fire. Kill it. That's what they sound like right there. That's definitely what they sound like. This is a weird intersection, and it doesn't work well, but it'll do. Eventually, I'll fix it. Because you see if they have to slow down right there to do that. So that's no fun. City is working. How are we power-wise right now? We're okay that. Sewage is doing fine as well. I do think that I can't afford it. Genius. I just need to wait a while and just get my money back up. Okay, well, eventually somebody should buy it, but whatever, I'll fix their issue. Oh, forgot about residential. Yeah, that's why, because I built all the roads, I just forgot to fill them in. And this is also going to have to require water, so let's go ahead and get our water up here. There, and that's fine. Okay, now it should work. They're going to move in there faster than you can say oops. There we go. Another building. And now it'll be fine. And they'll be happy in life. And that looks like a fire hydrant, not a person. Yeah, definitely did not think that was a person. The thing you always have to ask yourself in these situations is, like, how? This was actually earlier this was a flood zone, because what was happening is enough water would happen and it would go up and all the way up here and then it would come back down. It would go all the way up again and it would come back down. So it was pretty interesting. But it's not there anymore, which is kind of frightening for me because I don't know where the water's gone, which means I'm actually going to have to go look later. Well, I won't be able to. I keep saying a lot, so just ignore my ums. I'm an umless man. There's a broken building there. Broken. There we go. Better now. There we go. It's haunted. Spooky, spooky ghost. Okay. What the? Artificial love. Okay. That's interesting. I just saw something about robots. I'm like, ooh, that's interesting. Let us read the things about the robots. Yeah, so this is doing well. I like this. This is really, really gorgeous right here. I really, really like this. It reminds me of just, I don't know, something I've never seen. I've never, ever seen a river this big, ever. I know they exist. I know there's a Mississippi. But I just don't have that. Well, apparently some people said, no, we do not live here anymore. I had this issue in part of my other town where, like, they would always just decide, oh, wait, we were doing this. Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention to that. So, like, I would always have abandoned buildings. And it got worse, but, I just don't know how to fix it, bro. At least this is providing me a lot of clean power. And this is the good thing, because, look, there's very little industrial trucks on this one. Not a lot of them take it, but a lot of the industrial trucks go on this guy and go down here. So it's good. It's a win-win. Can I unlock a better school? Technically, I can. Okay, well, I think I know what I want to save up for, but I just need to let this run for a while. Because this happens because I'm not getting enough jobs, and I need educated workers. So, how's our school? They're not doing great. Power's running out. Power is running out. Okay, well, let's go ahead and attach another one of these, because that's what I can do right now. Nope, power's not out. There we go. please disappear. I can't fix it for you at the moment, so please don't bother me. I can't do much for you, my friend. There. Please don't bother me about power now, because I really can't do much more. I'm kind of running out of cash. What I can do for you, though, is I can extend the residential zone I've been building. I do want to kind of have an interesting road, though, to get to it. So I'm thinking, what do I want to do to build it? I think I want to do something, like, down over here, so I have... I'm sorry if this ruins... Oh, I don't have any cash. Yep, forgot about that. Don't listen to me. Don't listen to me. Okay. I just need more cash. I'm bringing in tons of money, but we're just not having enough people, yet they want more places to work. So, their logic, I really can't help them right now. Very high, medium, and no demand. Okay. Tons of demand for workers. That's new.
I should have Spiegel. A Smeagol.
Spiegel hurts. Let's No, I can't. I built a stinking highway. That's why I couldn't afford it. If you guys were wondering, that's why I couldn't afford it. Because I was building a highway. So yeah, just don't listen to my logic, because it's terribly, terribly broken. We want that curve, which is going to go down nicely like that, and then we're also going to want to pull this road off the side like that. Hate me if you must, but you love me somewhere in your heart. Don't want that road. I want a straight road right now. Thank you. Can we not have straight roads here, please? Dead, I beg? No? Fine. Okay. That's annoying. There we go. That's at least a straight road. Okay. Nope. Wrong place. Thank you. Why can we not fail? Thank you. Oh, yes. Yeah, I'll have to go pretty soon. I've been streaming for almost an hour. And I don't have any homework, luckily. I just don't really. I mean, this is what I want to do, but I have to go exercise. So, that's what I'm going to do. There we go. Or I don't have to. I get to. I should say that, because I do get to. It is a blessing. It is a blessing. I got to remember that. I'll be fine. There we go. And then... I don't need a pipe in there, do I? No. I don't see any openings. So that should lower it. It's still going to consider high demand, but right now I just don't have the cash to help them. So, sorry. Can't help you right now. A lot of unused buildings. I need to just look up how to build a nice intersection, because this thing is crap. I'll be honest. I would love to get a mod, though, eventually, like, when I finish the city, just open the floodgates and just have this massive, massive wave. Or not even that, just, like, raise the sea level by, like, 50 points or whatever. Because I want to see what happens. Because I know this bridge is going under. Some of this might survive. I think those will be out of the water. This will be out of the water. But everything else, at least what I have, I think is going to be under the water. Which is going to be kind of crazy. So... Still more workers. I need 5 and I have 0. Yeah, so what's gonna happen is... I just plan out need to get a, another one of these. Let's get one of those. Oh wow, apparently I have $38,000 now for some reason. Wasn't paying attention, but now I do. So now I can build more industrial if you need me to. Oh, not industrial, you know what I mean. You know what I'm saying. How's my power? That could be better. Let's fix it. 8 megawatts, there we go. And my phone just vibrated again. And these, from my mother. Not about that, but it looks like it's about a cat video. Nope, dog video. Different. They're different, guys. They're definitely a difference. It's so great. Oh my gosh. Like, have you ever seen a dog on rails? I'm sad now I'm alone in the stream, but hey, some person might go watch this back hundreds of years later and think, what idiot. Idiot. Just, but that's again, up, water, genius. Yep, nope, yep. Why? No, I know why. Because we're not providing enough. Nope, we're not providing enough. Okay. That there. That is really nasty. Is that really the case? Ugh, that's really the case. Oh, that looks so nasty. Okay, power should... Well, not power. Water should be okay now. But now we have tons of sewage. Just random sewage. At least that's fixing this now. And jobs are pretty much fixed now. I mean, there's just a couple abandoned buildings I just need to break down, but we're okay now. We're doing okay. Except for in here. There's a lot of abandoned buildings in here I need to destroy. Which is annoying. I just gotta go sweeps. I gotta do these sweeps every once in a while, and then we'll be fine, but it's the annoying thing, because they ask for more industrial, and then I give it to them, and they don't want it. So it's like stuff like that, where I'm like, okay, I'm trying to do this for you, but apparently you don't want that. So it's like, why are you the way that you are? Just that education is all I needed, and that helped. Okay, let's see, what do I need in here? One educated. So yeah, it's not bad. That building's now abandoned, though, so... Thank you. Technically, you can be uneducated, but you're definitely more efficient if you are. Okay. What other services can I offer? I mean, we might as well, like, get a high school. It's not going to kill us. The famous last words, maybe? I don't know. That's going to be really, really busy. I can tell you that. Oh, wow. That hit everybody. Yeah, I mean, even these are lowering down, like, see? That's really odd. That's really, it's like, it's weird, because that used to be right by the water, and now this is all open. I'll have to go back and watch my stream and see how high it was, because I'll tell you, it's definitely lowered. I have a feeling it's definitely lowered. If that's exposed, I know it's lowering, but it won't, because that is where I'm planning to build a dam eventually. Look at that. You look at water, it is moving so fast there. It's going to be amazing. Oh, that's just when that happens. So, at the moment, we wait. There we go. My gosh, I have to keep looking at residential, because I forget how much people want it. Okay. Let's see. Oh, we are going to need another bridge. Which, I once again do not have enough money for, so... Okay. When I have enough cash, we can do this. See, it's cheaper if you go down here because you're not having to build quite a high road. But it gets worse because you do have places like this where... There. So that's going to be expensive, but that happens. Again, I'm not going to be able to add you much residential because this is what happens. I just don't have the room. Except over here, because I'm a genius. You're welcome, fire department. That's gonna suck for those people, but hey, if they want to move in, that's what I can offer them. There we go. So that should bring it down a little bit, but... Thinking about it, I need to add this into these districts. Just go, Widooms. Widoom, okay, that's already in the whole district. Okay. And then we want to park. Because everybody loves parks. That's what we all go do in our free time. Isn't that right? We all go to the park. Said no one ever. At least in this century. That's a really odd park. And that's a really, really fluorescent slide. Really, really fluorescent, actually. But there you can go. We can see that's going in. We're getting more cash. Hashtag Illuminati. Awesome, okay. Okay, let's see. We are going to want to bring that road out. We're going to have one that road to connect there. And we're just going to want to pull some of these roads out a little bit so that they connect like this. And then we're going to want to fill all of these with, you know what, the magical fruit, beans. Oh, beans. And my power went out again. Because I'm expanding so quickly, I cannot afford to do this. Blown. How much? 60,000, I pay you back 66. I have 260 weeks to pay you back. I'm gonna take that one. Because right now, I just need to fix the power. Well, like, technically I can have them up here. Because it's cheaper to build them and I get the same amount of power. So there's really no reason I shouldn't be doing this. There. You happy now, City? I've spent most of my money on your stinking little, needs. Dagnabbit. Nah, that sounds so terrible. It's like, dang it, I have to spend my money on you. I know it's gonna ask me for plumbing, so I might as well just fill it in. There we go. I mean, what is it about that, like... What does that mean? Is it just not, it's not getting its goods out or something like that? Not enough raw material. Oh, okay. Well, how can I help you? How can I help you? Let me think. I can't right now. I have cash, but I spent most of it. So, bright side, we're actually back in the positives now. But raw materials, like, literally you just go down here. I understand that it's hard. I mean, I can always see if I can upgrade the roads for you and just, make it a little easier. And go like this. I know it's gonna ruin these roads, but it's a sad life. It is. I can't change that for you. You want more room and you want raw materials? I'm gonna have to destroy these buildings for you. I can't do that there since we have the, whatchamacallit? Fire station. But it's what I can do. That space is also already occupied, so I'll have to come back and I'll have to fix that later. But hopefully that'll help. Gonna build new businesses here. My money's gonna go like that right now, but I gotta go. It's 7:40 now. I gotta go. And I've been streaming for an hour and 2 minutes, or like an hour and 10, or whatever it ends up being. So, anyway guys, thanks for watching this episode, or stream, or whenever you're watching it. If you liked it, please like, comment, subscribe, or you can do all of them, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.